In this example, we are given that a ray of light is incident on a parallel slab of thickness T and refractive index mu. If the angle of incidence is theta, then for a small theta, we are required to show that the lateral displacement of right ray will be given by this expression. If we draw the situation, say if this is the glass slab, which is having its thickness T, on which a light ray is incident at an angle of incidence theta, and say it is refracted at an angle R. On the other side also it is incident at the same angle R, and finally it will emerge out at the angle of emergence theta. That means in the original direction the light ray is displaced by an angle, by a lateral displacement delta. We already studied in previous sections that lateral displacement of light due to a glass slab can be given as delta is equals to T sine of I minus R by cos R. Here the value of incidence angle we are already given with theta, and the R we can calculate by Snell's law. Here from Snell's law we can write sine theta is equals to mu sine R. And for a small angles here we can write sine theta is approximately theta and sine R will be approximately R. So in this situation the value of theta we can write as mu R, or the value of R we can write as theta by mu. Now in this expression, as the angles are very small, if we open this sine I minus R, this can be given as T sine I cos R minus cos I sin R divided by cos R. Here if we substitute the values, then here we can see thickness is T. Sin I can be written as approximately I, because incidence angle is theta. So I cos R we can write as 1, because cosine of a negligible value is unity, minus here cos I can be written as 1, because I is again very small, and in this situation sin R we can simply write as R, and the value of R we can write as theta by mu, or it is I by mu. On further simplifying, the value of I we can substitute as theta, and the result we are getting is T. I you can take as common theta multiplied by 1 minus 1 by mu, which is mu minus 1 by mu. This is what we are required to prove, and you can see the result we are getting as seen.